Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn lock screen notifications on or off on an Android phone or tablet. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable lock screen notifications in Android, first open the main settings page and find the lock screen options and tap on that. In the lock screen settings, look down the list for an option called notifications. You can simply turn them off here with the toggle switch, although if you tap on it, you can customize the settings for them, for example by limiting them to just icons instead of detailed notifications. And so that is how to turn lock screen notifications on or off on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.